right, we're going to hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are going to take over from there. Now, it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Used to be better. Making trouble.
Tony, I tuned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. Alright, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant in St. Mark's.
Alright.
Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay? Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
Getting all in my bag. Okay. Hey.
Somebody. It's a triad ambush. Get us out of here, kid. Triads think they can mess with me. The triads. With me. Drop by later and we'll give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
Beautiful. Just beautiful. All right, just the guy I need to talk to. All right, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the crusher in Harwood, all right?
Yeah, my mind!
Thank you.